It looks like Batman got a side job cleaning up graffiti in Bensalem. Ed's Bait and Tackle Shop posted these pictures showing Batman painting over graffiti near Neshaminy Creek. The shop hopes local artists will paint a mural on the wall to deter any future graffiti artists. In the meantime, the shop is offering 20% off a fishing order, a couple of dozen shiners and worms for anyone who could track down the artist who tagged the area across the street where Batman cleaned up. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.